As we cross into the new month, I am delighted to inform you that in the last 24 hours, we have been able to record 15 new discharges. This is the largest number of discharges in a single day that we have registered. This now brings to 144 the total number of recoveries.